Hey, what's up, guys? So I didn't know. Okay, well, first of all, this should tell you what kind of student I am in school. I didn't do a lot of reading about this event or anything in general. I just don't pay that much attention. So I didn't realize that in the events, there's also meteoric wave. Didn't know what this was about, and I hit this, and when you navigate. You got top to her? And I'm like, what? So we're gonna do some of that, and we're gonna just kind of see, yeah. Alright, so first things first, I need to just go warn people. Alright, we're gonna go here, teleport. I'm too lazy to run all the way over there. Alright, cool. There she is. Lynn's the chef, isn't it? Yeah. Straight to the point, please seek shelter. All right, next, Doolin. Where is that? Okay. Wait, why'd I have to talk to Lynn again? That's so weird. This is like going around telling people to quarantine at home for COVID. And this guy right here is one of those anti-maskers. God damn it. Doolin is an anti-masker. Fuck Doolin. All right, Stormberry Point. Where's that at? We're speeding through this. All right, this way. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Now I gotta find Vind. Where is she? Oh, just up there. Okay, fine. Wait, is she down there? I'm gonna try and jump down there and have her not be there, so I'm gonna check up here first. There it is. Don't jump! Vin, don't do it! Shield down. What the fuck? Oh, I should have him charge. Oh, dude. Can I push him away? Fall, come on. Please fall. Please fall. Oh, that's so lame. Why won't he fall? Alright, fine. Alright, Vin, you stay here and watch the storm. I'm gonna go back and tell on you. Yep, that you saw that? The people of Mount Zara is free. That's just like saying that's America. Freedom. People are selfish. Nice. Look at that. 40 Primo Gems. Don't sleep on these quests, guys. And you also get, what was that? 20 Might Stars. And use those to redeem stuff. Alright, next quest right here. To each their duty. Where's this guy? Oh, he's up here. So the order's to Mac. Where's Mac? All the way out here? Is there an easy way to get there? This one? ten minutes into the video already? That's pretty decent. I'm trying to speedrun this, guys. Totally missed this. Is he just watching those two kids, bro? Pedophile. Oh, okay, so he's actually babysitting. Okay, that's kind of normal then. Jill and Will, you fuckers. Listen to your elders. Okay, boom. Next, gotta go to Harry. Harry's up here. The hell you looking at, boy? Alright. Where are these monsters at? Party's over, bitches! Going all out on these guys. Wow. He's trying to do this flawlessly. Oh my god. Bro, chill. Chill. Alright. Oh wait. Took longer than expected. That's alright. What is that noise? Jeez. Seems like no one wants to listen. Back to Huffman. Basically relaying the message that his guards are trash. Boom, another 40 Primo Gems. And Fading Stars Might. Okay, now let's go to the last one. Here. Talk to Godwin. Where is he? Where's Godwin? Oh, he's out here. Clear out the camp. How far is it? What's out here? Is that it? Over here. I'll turn this to a first person shooter. What a pussy. All he does is hide behind the bush. Wait, no. Let's go ahead.
ついてこれるかな?
She's blind. Oh. Oh my god, that is so romantic. And then here you have Godwin being a pussy ass bitch behind a bush. So Godwin and Doolin are trash people. Is that it? We're done? Got my Primo Gem. Nice. Awesome. Let's see, just in case I don't miss anything. Nope. So this unlocks tomorrow, I believe, and then next week, this Star of Destiny. Should I try a wish? Yeah, let's try a wish. 196, 160, I believe. Yo, what? That's pretty sick. Uh-huh. Yes. No big deal. That's pretty awesome. Wait, where is he? Can I not use him? Wow. Oh, that's pretty awesome. Oh yeah, I remember the trick to not having him fall back is to put on a shield and then do this attack. Yeah. That's pretty sick. Alright guys, I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.